40 minutes. The track temp is 37 Celsius. Follow car number 9 in the right column. Go, go, go!
You silly fool! How did you think that was a move?
Okay, Chris, decent start. We can build something from here. Has just done a 138.86. The car ahead has just done a 139.18. Thank you. gap in front is now 0.9.
Yeah, stupid.
We're matching race pace. Okay Chris, our refueling window will open after 19 minutes and closes at about 30 minutes. Last lap time was at 139.77, sector 2 is 0.40 off the pace. The gap in front is now 0.7. Wasting a lot of time here, get your elbows out and force the pass. Your lap time was 139.50, sector 3 is 0.29 off the pace. gap in front has increased to 1.1. Like P6 has gone off in turn 14. We think P6 has gone off in turn 15. That lap was a 139.50. Is increasing. It's now 1.5 seconds. Had a cut warning. Keep it tidy, please, Chris. The car behind is reeling you in. The gap is now 5.4 seconds. incident in. Sud curve. We think it might be Hunter. Yellow flag. Watch out. Well done, Chris. You're looking really good. Come on, keep your focus. P3. Your lap times are pretty consistent. That's half fuel. You've used half your fuel. We'll fuel you to the end of the race. Front is now 0.9.
Thanks, mate.
The gap ahead is now 2.0. That lap time was 140.84. The gap behind is now 5.8. 30 minutes remaining, you've got 20 minutes left. Okay, Chris, we're at the halfway point. We think about 10 minutes of fuel left. We're gaining on the car in front. The gap's now 1.9. It's pretty slow through turn 2. You've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. The track temperature is decreasing. It's now 34 Celsius. We're quickest right now. The gap in front has increased, it's now about 1.5. That last lap was a 139.93. Incident in Sud Curve. Fifth 15 minutes remaining, 15 minutes to go. Front is now 1.1 seconds. We estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining. That lap was a 139.39. We'll fuel you to the end of the race. This is good. Keep banging out them lap times. V2, that was 139.46. We're running on fumes, mate. Hit this lap, in this lap. Gap ahead is now 0.7. Two liters remaining. All right. right, Chris. Keep doing what you're doing. This is spot on. What's your speed limit in the pits? The pit lane speed limit is 50 kilometers per hour. We'll fuel you to the end of the race. Okay, understood. You've got 10 minutes left. 10 minutes to go. Jordan behind is pitting. Exit's clear. Front is now 2.3 seconds. Okay, Chris, 10 minutes of fuel remaining. P3. Looks like the leader's binned it in Mercedes. Behind is catching. The gap's now 1.1 seconds. P2, that lap was at 139.90. Thank you. 5 minutes to go. You're looking good for a podium. That was 139.92. The gap in front is now 2.0 seconds.
You okay, Alan?
Okay, Chris. Hold your nerve, just keep it smooth. No mistakes. Your lap times are dropping off. Come on, stay focused. Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go. 5 minutes of fuel remaining, 5 minutes. One more to go. Keep it together, we'll be on the podium.
Are you serious? Do it again, I'm spotting you. This can't be serious. In the last lap, you fucking idiot. Hope you're gonna bend for this fucking action.
Ecco, guarda di lui. Back off, pull back.
We're on the podium. Good drive.